that day. We had two great motos. First moto was kind of actually a learning moto for me. Even got passed at one point, but tried to learn from our mistakes, and we were able to capitalize on those, on our weak spots, and then took those changes into moto two and made passes to the front. I felt like we were the fastest guy in moto two, and it was nice to get that red plate this weekend. So hopefully we'll keep it going.